In August 2020, 684 people illegally crossed the border in the Yuma sector. In August 2021, that number jumped to 17,000. Let me do the math for you. That's a 2,300% increase. That's the difference between Trump's policies, which were working, and Joe Biden's crazy open borders policies. I'm Blake Masters. I'm running for US Senate in Arizona, and I approve this message because we've got to stop this madness. We've got to finish the wall and secure our border now.